We are on our way to Texas.
It's 4 in the morning.
3 something in the morning.
I haven't slept
all day and
I'm upset. Hans is not.
He's dead.
I don't like it. I'm about to throw up. Texas! The lack of sleep is getting to me.
I'm fine. I could party all night, sisters.
To go in, take lots of pictures and videos.
Okay, let's go.
Please don't talk about me when I'm gone. Oh honey, though our friendship ceases from now on. Please don't talk about me when I'm gone. Oh honey, though our friendship ceases from now on.
Lots of Chinese food. I love the Chinese
dishes. It's ridiculous.
Sponsoring this video.
All night.
Oh, hotel.
Welcome to the
Sweet Tooth Hotel.
Sweet Tooth Hotel.
Texas. Now we're gonna go eat.
Yeah,
this place
home.
Makes me.
Bye.
Bye.
Thank you. some money. Don't be broke soon.
Slow dance.
That's your girl, that's Bethany. Whoa, Bethany! You gotta fight them.
Gone, but not forgotten.
Put it back.
You can
kick
out. Shots. How does this make you feel?
Hotels like this.
Yeah, Dad, you don't know what you're doing. I am the professional.
I'm a freaking dishwasher.
It's a whole fridge.
Show your kitchen. Alright, welcome to our cribs. We're gonna show you our kitchen.
Okay, you guys can just go buy some food and cook it.
So, first of all, we're gonna start right here. We have our dishwasher, GE.
I'm gonna pee my pants.
Just like this. Wow, look at that. If you want to wash your dishes, we can do that. Up here, we got all these types of coffee mugs and our glasses. Wait, that didn't make any sense. Our glasses. Look, Mom.
We'll give these for you.
And we got some.
This
oh, look
is all
at
all
for that.
You, Mom.
All for you, right here. Also, we got.
There's no conditioner
in now. Dish soap. Sometimes, oh, look.
That's coming.
Oh!
Wait till you see the bathroom features.
And now we got our microwave. Look at this microwave.
It even smells brand new in here. Like new construction.
We got bowls, plates.
Oh. We can make some cereal.
And look at this. We got our own. We need one of these freezers. Damn. I mean, refrigerators.
Dad, you don't know what you're doing when you're booking this shit.
Alright, now let's go see Lily. Oh, look. Get a picture of the AC right here.
You already know what we're doing.
Hey, open the fridge. Open the freezer.
Oh.
Get it cold. Open the freezer.
Oh, freezer. Oh, you already know where it
is. Oh.
The strawberry. Hey, come look in the shower. Here we go. Ready?
Bethany, get the bathroom
floor. Our porcelain throne right here. With amazing rope towels. Extra storage. Yeah. Complimentary hair dryer. Absolutely amazing. Nope, extra storage space, but when you come to the shower, we have a nice shower tub here, towels folded. Ooh. My favorite part here, they provide the soap and everything, and it's just a little pump that you go like
Neutrogena.
This. And Neutrogena, that's that good stuff. You know you're going to be feeling great tomorrow. Oh, it's nice. It's nice.
Smells like feet. All right.
Yeah, honestly. All right, now we got one more thing.
Look at the trash.
So we got our sofa. Oh, but guess what? Watch out.
Oh, I have to get up.
Yeah, move. We gotta show it. Check it out. Oh, we got another bed down here. And a privacy curtain.
Like a full size closet over here. Whoa. Extra cabinets. We need this when people change. Oh yeah.
So that's our room. We're gonna go swimming now.
Swimming. That's where you're swimming.
That's about it.
Weighing in at 250
55 pounds. You're heavyweight champion of the world.
Heavyweight, small, little, big, heavyweight.
Ching Chong LeBron Chamberlain.
And I come be that tonight. Oh, God, no, scare you all my life.
Why is your face greasy?
He's imagining with some freaking eyebrows on me.
Too much pizza. You're leaking.
Oh God, I'm so tired. Sign out the
vlog. Alright, vlog. It is 10:20 at night and my night has just begun. These losers are going to bed.
Yeah,
so
we're
gonna
party. Me and you are gonna party all night. But thanks for coming along, vlog. And see you next time. Okay, let's go party. Because everybody else.
Oh, how you doing, there? See you, man. That was our trip to Dallas, Texas. So we went to the Sweet
Tooth
Hotel and we did some pictures.
We ate lots of really good but gross fast food.
And In-N-Out.
We didn't even eat a lot.
Overrated. Just saying.
Yeah.
We went to the Grapevine Mall and got some dollar makeup.
Oh, it was good.
I did get dollar makeup.
It was good.
But went nothing wrong with guys getting makeup.
Got some bath bombs there too. All a dollar.
All at $1. And then we went to the outlet store and it was hot.
Got some Nikes. Got some deals on some Nike stuff.
Yeah.
H&M.
I didn't get anything.
Yes, you did. You got swim trunks.
I got some
three
pairs of trunks.
Because I swim my shorts and my mom gets mad.
And we tricked the lady into giving us 50% off for all.
Oh, yeah. Shout out to that lady.
She was nice.
Shout out to our
hotel.
New sponsor, Forever
21.
Oh, yeah. And then we went to this sick hotel.
Okay, hotel.
It had salt water in the pool.
And we had s'mores.
Appreciate that. S'mores.
Some bomb pizza.
Great pizza.
Jumbo. So
jumbo
size pizza.
And it's we ate good. Some breakfast.
Finished off the trip with some breakfast.
And now we are
thank our sponsors.
Thank you for Navarro's DJ service.
For sponsoring this. It was a great trip.
And now we go to college in 1 month.
Oh my God, I have student orientation.
Okay. All right.
That's
it. Now we go to sleep.